This place is colorful.
You Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here.
Whoa, what's in your bag?
Nowhere I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. Can you just come here? And you hold that down for me. That's a dead man switch. One move.
So,
why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara Libertad.
That's a big name to throw around. Well, I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's going to help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
Sonny, so you aren't,
Philip Magic, baby. Want us to help Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is going to save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero.
See that? Chorizo, come on, let's go back. La Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, oh man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
Well, then don't let the potion get you down.
Fucking comedian. Vamos. Billy?
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up.
Oh, the hero. Que hola!
What's this plantation look like?
Cigars, white suits. Dinner party. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her sights on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Camila, do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Heading there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
Thank you.
This espada isn't fucking around.
Fantastico. Please, señor presidente.
Shit, another one.
Our scientists developed Viviro.
What the fuck is happening up there?
Napoleon is pequeño.
You don't want to use that. He's executed people for much less.
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You Baby Montero?
Baby Montero?
You fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father.
Clara wants to make a deal. Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first. Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal! It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need?
No. But it's enough.
And him?
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right aquí. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here.
And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Coño.
quiet. Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Which horse is trying to get on? She's like glitched. He's trying to get on this horse. There we go. Where is she going? Why am I not turning? There we go.
Made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. You're going to need Libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But Papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trusts his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Madison. Maybe he'll like you.
Just maybe.
Of yours.
Not far. You in a rush?
No, it's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
Easy now. Easy. Now, Guerriera?
The sword and the hero! Nice to see you two alive. Not all finding, huh?
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. I'll help you make dinner.
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Dani from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. Where's her blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon the Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this. Our people need to learn to be guerrilla, Camila, from us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Jolis. Save before the serpent. Come on. Next to the arena. Don't say Ivan
never did it.
Hey. So, you want to...
This is gonna be terrible.
Compete with the vicious claws and razor sharp beak of
of this? I can't really die last meal.
What were they control? I won.
The fight is not done yet.
Hey, yo. Hold up.
I'm still not listed as online.